responsibilities of Senator Paterno while in office were he came down. And he said that he's willing to release both Morales and Bicoy. Because we are going into recess in a few days. As for me, I am not inclined to do so. Nakita nyo naman ang pagsisinungaling ni Morales. I was so calm and asking questions. I gave him this last chance to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but you. But he failed to do so. He had repeatedly, continuously lied before the committee. Nakita nyo naman, nakita nyo naman, you were witness to that. Talagang napaka sinungaling ng tao. So,
mananamili siya na nakalilig si Morales.
Yes, but it depends if they can get the hearing over the phone. But in that case, that's what we have no choice but to
please.
Well, hindi ako masyado doon.
So yung sabi ko sa yung senator ba ito, sabi ko kanina na papawalan mo yung pala baka hindi ma-learn yung lesson. Pero though yung being ashamed and being cited for contempt, could be enough para makita ng buksin na huwag mo yung lower kasi sinungaling sa
senator. Kaya dapat talaga huwag siya masinungaling. Dahil huling-huling na magkakapon sa hearing. Katulad nga lang sinabi ko, patuloy siya nagsisipan.
So yung 2 days
na? Actually, nung second hearing at third hearing, kaya fourth hearing ba kama? Yung third hearing, hindi niya pa pinas to stop. But I kept my composure. Hindi ko pa siya sinayin yung time. I gave him another chance yesterday. But still, mas mataas pa mo kasi sinakay sa akin. So, I had no choice. Citing him in contempt yesterday was farthest from my mind. I never had the intention to cite him for contempt. But I was forced to because of spreading his lies and implicating personalities na wala namang kinalaman. And he wanted to teach us a lesson. He wanted the chair to invite the several personalities that he mentioned. Ano siya? Hindi naman, to borrow the words of the Senate President, hindi naman niya party ito. Kung sino-sino lang pwede ibitahin. He should not lecture on us senators.
Diba? Sir, inform
me. I'll talk to him. But sabi ko, I don't know. Si Senator Paterno ko lang sa'yo. Contact sa kanya.
Sir, paano yun? Eh, yung chairman yung client, paano doon sa procedure paano? Paano yung erase?
I have to talk with the Senate President about it because it is the Senate President who will ultimately decide. Kasi siya yung pinagbang ko i-release yung mga babies dyan. But ako, as far as I'm concerned right now, dahil sa magsisunungaling niya, ang taming natin. But siguro, pagka dalawin ko siya, o aminin niya sa akin kung ano ba talaga kung iba mo, that's it. That's the time now.